Visual artist Nashawn Jeremiah, as he seeks to beautify Grenada, says the aim is to inspire young people to carry on his artistic creations while nurturing their own creative abilities.
But in terms of maintenance, I believe that they would take up the mantle, if not me, you know, because at the end of the day, if I'm doing all those murals, I have to take it up on myself to ensure that it continues to, you know, keep the place brightened up and so on.
This is the third major mural Nashawn has completed, which is part of his Beautifying Grenada project. He tells GBN that he plans to move on to the sister isles of Carriacou and Piti Martinique. The visual artist says the target is 9 murals, 2 in each parish, with St. Patrick as his next destination within mainland Grenada. Nashawn confirms with GBN that his Beautifying Grenada project is a non-profit venture, as he gives back to his country just in time for independence.
Well, what really inspired me for St. Andrews is the cocoa farms and the nice spices and so on. So for each mural, what I wanted to do is to incorporate the history of each parish and represent that parish with a mural. So together with Trial and Chocolate, we put together a sketch, a plan, you know, to get it done on that wall. It took me at least 4 weeks every single day in the hot sun to paint on that wall there.
He says the support received from Grenadians as well as the corporate community has been welcomed.
I started last year, October, you know, and so far I've gained so much support, you know, and encouragement from the people in the community, because this is something different and something that they never saw before, you know, being done in Grenada. So I'm grateful for the encouragement and the support, you know, through all the businesses in each parishes, you know, and hopefully toward the end I will have a grand end.
The visual artist says the feedback from his fellow Grenadians has been a motivating factor, which has encouraged him to continue to follow his dreams.
Well, you see, it's my style of art is a little bit different. You know, everybody's unique in their own way, you know, and I wanted to show them, you know, what we have. There's a lot of creative persons in Grenada, through music, through dancing and everything. But when it comes to the visual, not much persons have enough courage, you know, to go out there and show their talent. So I wanted to show the Grenadians that it's not too hard, you know, it's okay. People would criticize no matter what you do.
Nashawn says, with the visual arts industry not being as lucrative as it should be, his advice for fellow Grenadians is to follow their dreams while viewing the industry in a way that brings income to them. I am Gerald Joseph for GBN News.